is oxygen. I know it is because I breathed right into it. So this is oxygen right here. And these two blue balloons are hydrogen. Now, if you happen to be a chemist, don't worry. It's actually not hydrogen. I just want to point out there's a lot of flames here. It's actually helium. But we're going to pretend for the purposes of the sermon that it's hydrogen. Now, these are very different things. Hydrogen is what fuels the sun, which makes life possible. It is the smallest. It is the lightest of all elements in our universe, which is why it floats in air. Hydrogen is what lifted, you may recall, the Hindenburg airship into the sky. And hydrogen is highly flammable. It will explode when exposed to sunlight or to a spark or flame. Oxygen is also what makes life possible. It fuels respiration in our bodies, which gives our bodies energy. Yet, oxygen is extremely corrosive. Oxygen actually means its name, acid generator. That's what it means. We breathe in acid generator into our bodies. Oxy means acid, genesis means the beginning of. OxyClean, I'm sure you've used it. It's a wonderful thing. It gets its cleaning power by creating acids which eat away the stains. That's how it works. Oxygen creates rust, which eats away at steel. But when hydrogen and oxygen are combined, when they come together, they become a whole new creation. And let's do that. I happen to have a piece of red tape representing the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit brings things together. It bridges gaps, differences, so that people and balloons and water and oxygen and all sorts of wonderful things can come together. Let's put it up here. So now, look, it's water. The gases, there are two gases, but when they come together, they're a liquid. Everything changes when they come together. What is corrosive and what is explodable becomes something which is nourishing and life-giving, without which we would never be able to live. When we join together into community, despite whatever differences we may have, and these have very big differences, when we add our unique qualities to the gifts of others, we too become a whole new creation. Something healing, something life-giving, in ways that we could never have been nurturing and life-giving before. Just like oxygen and hydrogen. Today, we have 15 wonderful new people that are joining our church. As a result, today, our community, this church, becomes something new, something that it wasn't just a couple days ago, because we have new people. Something bigger, something better, and able to nurture and sustain life, something that is better able to heal our world. We, after today, with our new members, become a deeper, more refreshing pool of God's Spirit.